Everyone, in front of me is Redmi A3 Pro, and let me show you how to activate Google Backup. At first, open the settings. Then enroll About Phone, scroll down and choose Backup and Restore. Here, click on Backup under Google Backup and mark everything that you want to backup. Then select Confirm, and that's it. It is active. If you want to manage your backup, just mark Manage Backup, and here you can customize it. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.